So we got some latches on here. You pull this free to get the hitch free when it's traveling. Angle it out here. You got four different positions you can angle it out to, all in 60 degree increments. Get it out to 180 right about here. So you can tailgate away from your vehicle, you can tailgate behind your vehicle. And you can also have your tailgate down while you're barbecuing here. So that obviously clears all around the tailgate here. Back up. And so when people are latching it back up, there's a little stopper in here so that you don't slam into it. And it's a soft, nice rubber impact there for when you're latching it up. You're ready to get back to the road. And that's all one person operation. Secure it fastened here. Got the pin going in. Put in one more just because I'm rough with it. And we're good to go. We got the car.
All right, so when it comes time for you to head home or for you to travel with this, we have four quick release pins. You're just pulling them out. All right, so once you've removed all four quick release pins, the frame collapses down into four pieces for easy transport.
So when you're ready to go home, you can just go ahead and get back in the truck.